Hello Blender fans, here is a short tutorial to show you by an example what shape keys are and how to use them. This is Blender 2.79 and I start by adding a simple cube, scale it up a little bit and then I add some horizontal and two vertical edge loops. Okay, then I switch to object mode again and press this little plus icon here in the shape keys section. To add the first shape keys entry for the basic object that represents the starting point for the shape transform. Then I press plus again and a new shape keys entry is added called keys 1. When I'm in object mode you can see this value slider with a range from 0 to 1, to that I will come back in a moment. Now I change to edit mode with the keys 1 selected and add transformations. I scale some edge loops, move around vertices till I have a tree-like shape. For this process, I will fasten up the video. Alright, now the shape for keys 1 is created and look at this what happens when I return to object mode and increase the value of the slider for the keys 1 item. The cube is transformed into the tree. You can also go to edit mode again and adjust the vertices as you like. This will be stored for the selected shape keys entry as well. What you can also do is to change the min and max values for the shape keys, let's say here to a max value of 2, and this gives me the possibility to extend the transformation up to this value. For this object, I limit the max to 1.5. Okay, that's it, a very quick explanation, but I hope you got the idea. In the next video I will show you how to use these shape keys in a game engine like Unity. So if you like this tutorial, please don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel to not miss the next video. Thanks for watching and thanks for your support if you are a supporter on my Patreon, and I hope you come back soon to JNM.